founded Ankura Hospitals for Women and Children in 2011. Popularly known as Dr. KP, his leadership acumen has made Ankura Hospitals a leading healthcare brand today. Dr. KP is a strong advocate for women and children's health and believes that healthcare leadership and medical innovation.
I would like to welcome Mr. Sonu Sood, film actor, humanitarian and producer to Ankura family, and also he is one of my close friends. He has done lot of good work over last 1 year during the pandemic time, and whoever wanted some help, they are just looking at Mr. Sonu Sood for solutions. Even today, he is continuing to do that, and that is one very amazing thing which we liked about.
Yeah, hi, good afternoon. First of all, thank you so much for making this effort and being a part of this very special journey that Ankura Hospital and as an individual have started. I remember the last year has taught us a lot of things. Pandemic taught us what actually humanity is. You don't have to live for yourself, you don't have to work hard for yourself, but sometimes it's very important to give back to the society. We all want to do something right in life, but we always need a hand, a helping hand, a guide, a force, which will always guide us, which is the right direction. I was learning everything. I was not trained, I was not equipped, I never knew how to send all these migrants back to their homes. I never knew how to call all these students from different parts of the world when they were stuck. I never knew what healthcare was to an individual and how I can help to others. I always wanted to help, but I had no formula, I had no way how I can connect with all these people. But I remember when you intend to do something right in life, you always get connected with like-minded people. I remember the whole journey started when I was connecting with all these migrants, and when they were having problems with their health, they started messaging me, okay, I have a problem with my mother who's suffering from cancer or from kidney or some liver transplant, all these things. So I was clueless how to connect with different people. There were a lot of problems regarding child and women and child care. And the kind of responsibility that you take on your shoulders, that you have to recommend a patient who is looking out for help to an individual who will make them right and who will get them out of their grief. So it's a huge amount of responsibility on your shoulders also to get the right name, right individual who will make their life back to normal. That's the best part, because I've seen them working with a lot of passion, to help others. And I remember all the cases in the last few months that I've referred to Ankura, we are able to change those lives, and we have been able to save many more lives in the last couple of weeks. So like I said, this is just the beginning, miles to go, yeah, but the journey is on.
चलो भाई।